Welcome YouTube to another episode of Remnant from the Ashes. I hope you're having a great day. Welcome in, welcome back. I appreciate each and every one of you. Go ahead and hit the like button, go ahead and hit that sub button if you're not already subscribed to the channel. Also, I do stream on Twitch now, so go ahead and check us out at twitch.tv/djvalleycal, drop a follow. And because I'm a variety gamer, if you want to know which game I'm playing on which day, go ahead and check me out and drop a follow on Twitter, twitter.com/djvalleycal. That is all the self-promo for right now. This might be the last, Remnant from the Ashes for a while. I might go back to doing Sky Factory after this. I'm going to go ahead and we're going to go to ROM to see if we can get that last piece of armor we need for that one set. Also, I've gone ahead and we got the Sage Stone ring. I think it was from the last episode that I actually cut because we wound up fighting Gorefist again. So it wasn't like any progress. It wasn't Shroud. It wasn't Singe. So, yeah. so let's go. Okay. Sir. This is just chilling. I'm gonna try not to take my time really and break everything. There we go. Just because. Wait. There we go. Prefer those doggos over the other doggos. Just because I just want to try to get more trinkets, more charms, more rings, whatever you want to call them, as well as trait points. I do have it, yeah. I have the Sage Stone equipped. Are we on this side of it? No. I still haven't figured out what. Oh, hello. Be aggressive. I don't think you really want to go down there. Just a thought. We did have three single. Oh wow, these things are out here now. We did get three single lockers. Okay, so I went ahead and upgraded our armor completely. The beam rifle is 100% maxed out, which is pretty cool. I can't believe I actually got some stuff that's fully maxed. A couple of our traits, I think we got like three, I think, that's completely maxed. Maybe four. Alright, now I gotta look at these stupid skulls as well. Are you kidding me? Hello. That's a big guy up there. Really? Yeah. Doing some work out here, kids. We're doing some work. Oh, there's a thingy locker. Cool. See some stars. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'm gonna take that. Again, I just want to get to that one dungeon where you can pick the things. Hopefully the rod is in that dungeon and we can just do what we gotta do, you know? Is this the way I need to go? Yeah. Okay, so there's a dungeon there. And then this is... Okay, so we have to do this dungeon. It's going to spit us out on the other side, I believe. So we got the simulacra, which is good. Which is very, very good. Very good indeed. I don't see the point in rerolling the campaign at this point. I would just roll it again on normal. It doesn't seem like there's like a level cap. Like you need to be X level to unlock such and such ring or charm. Maybe I'm wrong. I know for the glowing parts, which kind of is like the next thing, you need to start doing that on harder difficulties. Hello. That was one. I saw another one bouncing over there. Reload. Blood War. I only have two left. It's fine. Yeah. ahead and drink that. That. There's some purple up there. It's not fall. Let's go for the purple first. Tome. Thank you. Oh, it was one of those. Okay. Maybe not. Might have been that guy. There should be one more, probably. There's usually four? Oh. That guy. Gone. Good. Feel like he's in that room. Those things make a lot of noise. Another one. Hurt. Is it? No. There's consumable. Grab that. I'll try to check every nook and cranny for that rod. Control rod? Is that something? Careful not to fall in a hole. This just looks like a hallway, right? Okay, so that wasn't a bad guy. There's a consumable over here. Let's just hop in here for a second. Nothing. Face in the right direction. Oh god. Damn. know there's at least one more. Because that was three skulls? That worked out.
Whoa. It's over.
Let's go through this room. This. Let's go into this room. Still no rod, which means we might not be on the right map. It's possible. We got lucky last time I got two of the rods. Don't think you can get all three in one playthrough. Pretty sure you can't. Alright, so that's going back. We want to go this way.
Over.
this. Probably a couple more of those. I'm gonna call them Maulers. I have no idea what they're really called. I really should probably grab that hunter's mark, because you could pop it off and it will show you exactly where the enemies are for a short time. I remember this from last time. Okay, so this has got to be the same dungeon, right? Hopefully. That's all. One of the reasons I'm doing this mod, or this dungeon. This world? Alright, so where was I putting stuff? Into Endurance? World Walker? Put it into Recover. Oh, I've got another one. Another one into there. We're gonna max out all three stamina categories next. Maybe even armor piercing would be pretty good, maybe. Some of this stuff, I guess, has armor. It's hard to tell. Like, what the game includes armor. It's two. I'm wondering if those were the two that went with the other two that we already got. Right now, I'm just looking to clear out the dungeon, and then we can walk around looking for the rod. If we don't find it, hopefully we find it. Just in the course of looking. That's the hallway we already checked once before. I think we're doing a pretty good job of clearing rooms. Oh, there's a purple. Burden of the Reckless. What is that? Disables healing from Dragonheart. It's a perfect time. No, that is terrible. That is terrible. Oh, hello. Get the second one around here. Let's grab that. Oh, hello. We got a tome, and we got, I think we got a single offering in the answer. No, we didn't. We did not. that's over there. Oh wow. Hello. That's good. Let's just drink a happy water. Get the radiation. And we're through. Right. So we're just gonna go check out a couple of rooms, make sure we got everything. It's looking pretty good, but let's check this area just to make sure. Bruh. If you ever wonder if this game's got replayability, I mean, clearly, I'm still playing it. I want all the goodies. Okay, so I think... Clearly, this dungeon. Close. Oh, hello. Oh, wow. Hello. Multiple skulls. Clearly, we didn't come over. Drink this. Heart. Just when you thought it was safe to come outside. Clearly didn't get everything. Did we? Nothing there. Oh, there's stuff over there. From the skulls I think we already killed. But it dropped. Still here. Oh, there it is. It was stuck. Poor little thing. No, not really. did we get them all? Did we get everything? I'm guessing we did, and there's no rod, unfortunately. Doesn't seem like it, right? This is just a hallway. That you can take to avoid stuff if you need to. Here, there's the other side of that hallway. Oh, we can go down here. I don't think we did. Maybe we did. I think we did. But don't hurt the look. Well, it could. Could. Oh, nothing. Something, so clearly we didn't get everything. We did get a new ring, we got a new trait, we used our trait. Oh, we do have another trait point. I'm gonna put it into cost, we'll get reduced. What is the other, what does this do? Increases weapon mod damage. I guess that's going to be something we want to keep on, right? Because we're using our weapon mods pretty much a lot. Is that English? Pretty much a lot? Probably not. Not proper. Proper English. Alright, so let's pop on out. Pop on out to the other side. Let's do this. It's gonna be a boss. It's possible. It is very possible. Yep, here's a boss. And I don't think this is the one we've done before. Nope, we haven't done this guy before. We'll see how long it takes me to beat this. This is gonna be a while. I think we kind of did pretty well. So, yeah, we gotta beat him kind of quickly. Where is the entrance? Over here, right? Good. No, oh, there you are. We got too far away. We're gonna call it here. We're gonna pick it up facing that guy in the next episode. If you like the episode, go ahead and give it a like. If you're new to the channel, you want to help us grow, you can do it for free by smashing that subscribe button. Stay awesome, stay safe. We'll talk again later, YouTube. Bye-bye.